Bonatrot. Saga Network Radio. Triple A. Present the One Pot Show. Maggie Pepper Salt. The number one, auto two, three, or four. Make the moon cool, the moko. Left Kalo Kalo, Kegis World Go. One Pot Show. Bonatrot, make it Allah. Oh, oh. Yeah.
One with the faith that wisdom inspires. Those are the words directly from We National Anthem. We now we stand today and hold tall na salon. Without wasting any time, I be promise we just know. So we go get the man himself, the man of the moment, Mohamed Kamarimba Mansare, the chairman, the leader for the Alliance Democratic Party. And so we go welcome him once more on Sierra Network Radio. Welcome on board, sir.
Thank you, my brother. And good afternoon, good evening, or good morning, wherever you recall for listening to this wonderful program.
Yes, we not say it don't take a little bit, we not get you, and you play it very, very full right now for Cancer Win at the One Pot Show. But an overview, just give me an overview of everything Alliance Democratic Party.
Oh my goodness. It will be, I'm not going to get everything, but I will give a little overview.
Okay.
The Alliance Democratic Party, it just turned 1 year old this month. And we don't become a household name because of the vision where I get for that country day, where I don't continue, they sell them to people them at the length and breadth of the country. And also the ideology of the party, where we come for can give opportunities to every Sierra Leonean in that country. Because waiting lacking in that country, na opportunities. If you don't belong to a certain class, or you don't belong to a certain group, you not be able to get any prosperity or opportunity for prosper. So because of that, we come with an ideology when opportunity to everybody, then we ask for responsibility for lawmaker Mama Salon. We motto na opportunity to all, responsibility from all. We slogan na together we stand, together we rise, and we symbol na the umbrella, and we call on a pink and white. But like I say, from July last year, where we get with certificate, we don't participate in almost all by-elections them. We don't participate in four by-elections them. It's not just within a year. Three parliamentary by-elections are five, and two local elections. One at Freetown, when at 107, we will be in symbol to Saidu Kaloko. And one at Bombali, when Mr. Seven Stano will get 40% of the vote. And then one at Purloko, Lonsar, will be standing back, will get 30% of the vote. And then we get one at Waterloo area, and we win a local election. And then we get one back in Lonsar, win a election. So now five by election. This, and I make now, we didn't say APC, SLPP, and ADP next. Because I'm so committed and passionate, and the members that were again at this country, especially in America, when our founding members them, when we start this, we up to now people and they can't join we for make the vision where we go succeed come 2018, and then we go doing governance every day. As I talked to you yesterday, one of the athletes them way in Australia, we behold a record now, Lamine. Australia talker, and he say he come for late serve as an interim chairman in one form a branch na Sydney, Australia. He say he admire what they do, he respect what they do, and he like the party, and he want to move forward. So we get calls them all over the country and all over the world for making the Kanju anyway. And if I give you a snapshot, we don't do a convention in May. Don't be the presidential candidate for the party come 2018 February, where the election will take place. And the convention will go on well. And we get plenty of members from the diaspora. We've been come witness that ceremony day. So for now, I don't be the main opposition leader. The ADP don't be the main opposition, because with the tackle issues, with the whole the president and the APC government accountable, and with the ask them for made them transparent, and because of that, the whole country don't see the seriousness of the ADP and the determination of their leader. So if I give a snapshot, I just want to make listeners know this party don't come here for stay, and it's not going nowhere. And by God in power, come 2018, Mohamed Kamarimba Mansari will be the next president in February, where Anes by Koroma go down left power.
Okay. I think people out there don't hear you, and anybody really follow Sierra Network, because every morning we can stream the shows na 98.1 with AYV Radio. We stream them every morning. So anybody where they follow Sierra Network go know exactly what you they talk about. And I just want to make we take them step by step before we reach to the by elections then. Before una convention, there is something big way happen na the ADP party. Take people and go, then storm una party office, and things not be go the way you want them, but at the end, you be come back and try for amend things. How will you explain to we small waiting be really happen at that time?
I don't care like for go back to certain things the way we don't move forward really, but at least okay, let's try my best. You know, there's something called Yuki and politics of deceit in that country.
Well, that's not the main reason we make our make we talk about and small,
yeah,
because
no, I go do.
Okay, yeah, go ahead.
Because like I say, people and they follow on 98.1, so then don't they agree a lot. But you keep politics and politics of the teeth, we especially the ruling APC government they do. When they no say we convention with the camp, then go ahead and send some folks through one of me trusted young brother who I've been get with me, and you know, then go through them for make it come destabilize the party and the convention. So then Camstone, they even caught, I believe, see the pictures on Facebook, the financial secretary, the national financial secretary, Kaloko, and all of those things. With the case, even up to now, it's in a court. So subsequently, I think PPRC called the eve of the convention a meeting where, in a short notice, all the commissioners have been sit down and they try for say, wait till they go on at the party. So this my younger brother, we've been there, David Blair, where I've been making interim secretary general, instead of being come there, because remember, I've been only in absence from October 2nd. We've not been there in that office. Not till May again, where he show face. He say he wants a card. So I remember when PPRC, they talked to we in that hall. In fact, Bematogo Binde and some other people in the diaspora here, Mohamed Marifba. I remember, you know, it reached a point, because that was almost like 4 p.m. Imagine the convention at the next day at 10. So it reached a point where I just said, no, what's going on here? You know, now I stopped there. I said, listen, I say, David Blair, tell me what you want. Now he say, I say, because you don't be out of this party since October 2nd. What do you come for now? He say, we're in one membership card. I say, okay. Come now, office now. I go give you membership card. And everybody shocked. Even Tola Thompson, the justice, the chairman, he be shocked. He look at me, yeah. They just say, what's going on? Now I say, ask again. I say, anything else you need? He say, in one run for the leadership of the party. I say, hey, David, this is not the eve of the election. I say, neck don't assist me. We don't do ballot papers then for this election for tomorrow and at convention. I say, how you go can you contest an election where we don't do everything now, and now you they come say you want contest. I say, you know what? Now I turn back to the commissioner there. I say, Mina, a very accommodative leader. And I know only people in Field say, are they monopolize the ADP. I say, so I go beg my executive and my members them, because this is a violation of our constitution. Where you want contest, then kind any executive position, if I don't give at least minimum of 90 days.
Okay,
minimum.
I want all you the MKM. MKM, I want all you the. Where make I want all you the? What are the criteria? Because if person be the leader of the party, I don't know. Not to then they qualify. I'm already for be the flag bearer aspirant for the party.
Now they are the council now.
Okay,
now they want to say, you say explain. You are reached that point.
Yeah.
What is first? I was at the first. I tell and say, first for the qualification, it will be 3 months in advance. You put in writing, and CC people they say, I want contest for the leader of the party and any position at the party. If I don't do one 3 to 6 months prior, I say, but if you can't make the if so, I say, as a leader, me go ahead. I try for talk to the people in accommodate. I say, go ahead, come contest this position. Everybody was shocked. I think I get anger even from me members them. They say, me no, for don't allow that. And I say, no. I say, no, we allow this, make this thing happen. And coming back now to the question now, during the convention, David, we go get almost 3 people within the BNM, almost the whole convention, all over the representatives, them delegates from all over the country, then come for support me. So I tell us back, say, during that, with constitution, it did it right way. In a bit of Secretary General, if you been read them, I think they're not be the try for use them. Enough for be understand. So, number one, for you even qualify for the leadership of the party, you for able qualify for be president of a country. David was 32 years of age at the time, and you need for be 40 years. Because when you be the leader and chairman of the party, so the last convention preceding an election, now you are the flag bearer of the party. So this last convention will get, now you are the flag bearer. So this, I say, during the convention, I say, why you want to do this? I say, David, you want, assume yourself you can win. You're not going to be the flag bearer, automatically you're not qualified. So ADP not going to be able to produce a flag bearer. I say, so you can't for destroy this party. Now he say, in no matter, instill the contest. This is the evil way he can have office now. That's okay. Now I say, now 10 million leons, within 30 minutes, he go, then go get the money, come. He can't pay the money, I get a receipt. And he come, now I record him, we'll get a video, where I say, we're not going to do a secret ballot again, because of you know now. Now he say, yes, he understand. I say, we do an open ballot now. We publicly, we go come out of the room. People that left vote behind we. And TPPRC, they referee then they. Then go do the count. Then they announce the winner. Now he say, okay. So I video him. He accept witness then they. Now we go ahead. So we'll go ahead and do that. In fact, the commissioner, we referee from PPRC, we been there, Commissioner Williams. And he read the constitution openly in front of David, where David object say, in feel intimidated at the hall. You know, I agree to the opener. He said, no. He said, now you don't agree. And secondly, if you read your back, now the chairman and leader, now in the chair, every meeting, including the convention of the parties. So read this here. I'll let you see. Because we go, he said, he be worried about me chairing the thing. Now he said, but he did there. If I be, now you back in the Secretary General, where you say now, when I write the constitution. Even now you write, why you want to object to what you write? So those are the kind of things the more way. It been just so pathetic at the time, but we go out very well. People, automatically, like I say, 99.9% Now only 3 people have been go out with them. We walk away from the room. So I just want you a little thing. I don't say so I know they ever talk about this again, but because of your respect and you follow me, I just talk about that. It go well, and then everything we don't go through. And I think in learning lesson, and then the day we reach here on Saturday, now I see letter back say, because we not be ever remove them as a member of the party. Now I see something on a WhatsApp with somebody forward to me. He say, he not be a member of ADP anymore. I say, okay, that's good. So we get
but
almost,
not officially,
get
right? Not officially. Not officially in Duam, not just other person.
Not officially.
Oh, okay.
No, now official letter I send. Now the letter they sent to me.
Okay.
But now that they were richer.
So now, that in a one obstacle, we be try for deter una party from going to the convention. Okay,
correct.
Now the by-elections then start. There was at a time where you be don't get somebody way for team up now a particular constituency, but at the end of the day, it be get for back out now. So we don't know how to use it. You can make that clear
absolutely.
For we.
Yes, yes, yes. You know, and no one with a contest because the lead, I don't do the bombali. I do one because I believe the leader, when I say a leader, you for always lead. Now that I tell the SLPP leaders that we want to be leader. Say, some of them, them by elections they are. Yumkela, you go contest at the north. Alpha Timbo, you go contest at the north. Kadisi say, you contest. Bonwuri, you go contest. I say, all this, when they draw members them and supporters them for Kanto na party. You know, it might be, you say, go contest anywhere where you feel safe. I said, it's not about winning. Sometimes it's about selling the vision of your what you get and the ideology of the party. So I've been starting first because if finally somebody knows it, you know, just go to send people them. Because the first symbol, Logi, now Freetown, will not been do that too well. Though we beat PMDC at that time, because I've been 2 months old, decided to call local holding for that parliamentary election. It'd be okay. So now I said, well, this one, let me can lead. And while I lead, I get 40%. So from there now, we go give one lady the symbol when a Rosemary Bangura, now Lonsa Rede, it work for one NGO, sir. The woman were going to also sit down. I tell her, say, no worry, now we'll go sponsor him, now we'll go pay the $10 million to NEC. It agree everything. And this to the nomination, we NEC the nominate, we actually they go through the process. Now the woman calls, say, in fact, I man self. He say, dear, let me not go close to him again. And the woman back say, in already, in the contest. I say, well, what happened? So then say, then get the new reason, and then not go do one. But we all be know what happened. Then can go buy the APC, we don't go try now. Because one APC person call me on a phone. Now he say, hey, any candidate we get, we go through them and try for destabilize your party. You know, so I've been getting some kind of frustration, honestly, that day. I say, you know what? You go able to frustrate everybody. This is not days to the convention. Now we'll call an executive meeting. Now I say, this is not the point now. We don't get this symbol. And luckily, 4 executive members have been there with me. In fact, there was one day where they go for go to a kickoff. Now the field, or the lady host, now they have the pass for go. Now Lusa day, as the lady see me run, going at the host. Now even my security say, leader, I say, now that Rosemary, they run, they go inside. So now I say, wow. So now I call, I talk to the executive. And I didn't say, you know what, leader, we want me, you can contest. Look what we don't do now, that place, now 40%, now Bombali. Now one can do the same now, Poloko. Many people now say, oh, it could take me a lot of money. I said, the minimum money we're going to spend on that just now, $25,000. I know what it takes. I say, go for take, go for pay over 220 agents then pull in there. We go for church trucks there for the transport. I go for the go village to village. I say, it will take a lot of money. I say, but I didn't plead, then plead. And I say, you know what? I'm a leader. I'm always going to lead. I'm not going to disappoint them. So the very day, hold on meeting day, Friday, Monday, now I go send my name to NEC. And so we contest again. So this just show you how bad this with politics in a salon, where they undermine the party through other people them. For just destabilize the party. And I think if let me know, therefore, we don't left that woman, the rules may really run, because me going there, I show the APC say, the people are fed up, the people are tired, and they really don't ready for push APC away. You're not going to believe the whole APC. A senior minister called me after the election. Now he said, come on, remember, to be honest, APC not going to win this election with your presence in Salon. He say either we find way for bring you come back, or with friends sense for you, say, because this Losar, this Poloko, so he say now the think tank campaign, like the best of the best, like what they campaign for president. Now in go for Losar for you, so now they you will go get 30% vote. He say you not go believe how much people, including the vice president, go campaign day. Mosire Fadikaden, John Sisedem, the president in Sesegudi, for go fight no more one person. He said, no, 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 no. He said, I don't know. Say, now I say, Mr. Minister, I say, you no go believe. I say, even the chiefs, them, that they thank me. That they say, Mr. Kamarimba, you're coming here. Now, they make with the car eat money. I remember one section chief tell me, say, you know, one day eat politics money. He said, but me go one day, because they borrow the way they go then I want 1 million, and then give them 10 bag rest. So he said, because of that, the man, they bless me, let God bless your family. He said, do you have, and I said, well, all these blessings, even the people in the town, they mock them, because they be go to cooler, they be go to mat them, they be go with rest, fish, Elizabeth Mansi go to have over 1,000 bags of rice, 500 cartoon fish, they be give people their money, they do everything. I say, the people, in fact, the people, they call me, they bless me. While they go on the street, they clap for me. They say, thank you, where you come. You know, so this kind of politics, it's okay, but I believe, say, look again, for all this fight, where they go fight, we able to produce over 4,000 votes.
Yes,
about 30%.
We go soon dive into that. When you talk about giving, because then Sef come with an accusation, say, Yusef go, Yusef begin give money.
I wish I forget that money they wait and get for gear as a ruling party. You know now, the constituency get about 30,000 registered members and 32,000. So if I say I'll go give 32,000, I like now $1 I give, win a 5,000 million. Each registered member, then I over 30-something thousand dollars. If I do that, then about 60-something thousand dollars. So you yourself know you didn't make it. Now if you do math, self, you go really know, say, no make sense. I know how to say what I be to do. You know, I've been fast month, I've been Ramadan. So when I go in a village, then because me on campaign, anytime I want to go, I give rest, me and cook. It's just about the way invite anybody, they get water, food, me and eat. Because you know, we invite people like, for hours, you want to talk to them, they not eat. Now the tradition, they when we will get. Right now, if I invite you to my house, I will give food, I will give something for drink. So now, but because of Ramadan, people are fast. So what I do now, I go to the village, them. Some village them that they give like 30 cents of usalo money, 2,500 leons, two people and 5,000. I say, me then go buy water because water costs about 2,500 or so. So now that I be the give one on high server talking on the radio day. I say, so if 30 cents or 20 cents of real money now, one about 2,400 go buy water, then say me they give money. You know, if I have video, I even put on a social media, what I be to do. Yeah, I mean, after that, then shame. I said, I know they even do, even the neck, one of the neck officer, he said, my goodness. He said, if you the give, I said, that water, because they will buy water in a first month of food. So they give people a minute and go buy water. And not to everybody, not to all sides. Now, just other place them where I can go now and people don't go sit down, wait for me all day. Because I can't talk to they come 2 o'clock. So I'm able to take 5. Or I said, they come 11 in the morning. So I'm not going to take 2. Now, then place them there. But any time I go unannounced, I'm talking about go talk to them. Now, the only way I can promise the Canada, I can, because they don't sit down, they don't let them farm them, they sit down, they wait for me. So if they say that that's me do, it's just shameful for go one waiting party, we 1 year party, less than 1 year party, and they win a ruling government where they can do everything. But me, honestly, it don't matter to me the money they give. I tell them, say, me not get a qualms with that. Me own problem, I believe in the message. I believe that I go talk to the people. In fact, I tell people and say, this is not money. Women can't go now on eater. You know, now the
okay.
Only time this one I go for
three. We don't.
This one I eater. So me not get problem with that. I just want to tell you.
Okay.
The kind of campaign we don't go do.
All right.
We don't know even able because what thing we want to do. Can mostly say at the quota because he tell me plain the Minister of Works. He say, Kamarimba, we don't go fight you, and we don't fight you to a point that we drop in able to nap again.
Because now they are one rich now. The way we see the attack now, the office, and even to your own sideway. At the end of the day, you give one story about the motor car and the incident will be happen. Then the police, the way they around, give another story. They try for. I just want to make you take away from that day now the office in attack.
The police are not giving no explanation. It's so funny. In fact, the ASP where they he laughs. He said, would they investigate this matter? Now, Robin Farley, when the deputy secretary of APC, now he go say how, the excuse of the Brigitte, how maybe owe somebody 30,000 leons, Can you imagine? Maybe don't be agent for me for one election. Me not get, and I ain't go throw away shit in my office. Can you imagine? And the police, they say, can you imagine? We never investigate. How come 30,000, you say, well, how do you know about this? Who are the person? You know, so, but they're not able to follow because those are not the ruling party. I tell them, but this is the number one suspect because you don't tell we who are doing. So when I go find the person, then the person can say, yes, now this happened. But they're not able to call them for questioning. That go ahead. And then they attack with them, go attack. Now, me car, the same thing. I know two of the guys, them, wake attack at the APCD. Well, in fact, the one at the PRO of the APCD. And I go then arrest them then for 4 days. They release them. And up to now, they not charge them. Up to one left America, they talk to the IG, say, George Nodi. You see, one charge and judge you know, then vandalize me with car. In a police station, this and all of that. So, my brother, like I tell you, the invasion them back, even that time they went and go attack me, when me know say that APC people are one, no two, when I miss a president, they're not able to take action. Even the day of the election, one of the people away go attack me, then come back attack me in front of the AIG, double, in front, I get the video, say, what, share, in front of, if I ask the Gabo, can knock the phone from me, I'll be the video tape there. The
exactly, because we see that video there where you say you're not for video.
When one of the guys were very black, we be the point. Now, one of them back would be go attack me. Naraka. So, those are the people. And when in fact, the security way maybe get the police. He go meet AIG double with the regional coordinator. Now, he say, sir, he said, these people, they point them. Now, this vehicle, he said, they take rocks, they take stick, they chase Kamarimba for attacker. Now, a policeman, they give report now. So what the AIG do with the police, then go no more, go tell the people, hey, una komoya. In front of me, and they say, Mr. This not to me on report now. This now you on police. They give a report, say, then people, if in one of the stone, if I'm not being go elected, if I don't hit me, I run around. I say, the policeman, now, even they get gone. You know, I'm using gun. Now, they can't report. Una they say, nah, hey, una left now. And I did the people, like, come out of the vehicle. They can't attack me in front of the police. They point finger, they tell me, say, then go deal with me. And then don't go make sure, say, me no, go back. And I mean, all kinds of insults right in front of the police. You know, it's been so pathetic. I lost faith in that system there to a point that now I say we get a long way to go. My brother, it's just shameful. They kind of intimidate in politics. But me don't tell them, say, then go try, but they're not going to be with me because
now my next question, Dandy, what thing they go do for make Kamarimba packing bag and say, you know, waiting, enough is enough. Me in America, come on, and that's the end of it.
My brother, Namina, God sent, now therefore transform that country. That country deep and bleed. That country deep and bleed of corruption. It deep and bleed of blatant abuse of every institution, injustice, you know, poor social and economic things that we go on, no jobs, no day. It's just so crazy. I can't for really transform that. So the only thing passing immediately. But guess what? Kamarimba, I don't tell them this over and over. You know, they go nowhere. And come 2018, I go be that president who I go transform that country the way everybody go be proud for be a Sierra Leonean. Because for far too long, they don't like the people them, not this country. And I believe nothing. They don't do everything. They don't get to me. They don't disturb my car. They call me. They do all kind of things. Nothing not going to make. I stood down because me, a person where I believe in God, I get faith, and I believe say, the people need somebody for can't really, really help them, for put them inside God want them, and the opportunities and the way for can't give them, may them will be a better nation. So I'm not going to relent, and I will make sure say I continue this fight say, by God in power within governance.
Okay, with all those things we don't happen, waiting at the joy of knowing for say, this is what I want to do, or waiting at the frustration we get.
Hello.
Yeah, we get a lot of feedback and the noise. So
now you okay? Oh, now me something I'm having work. Okay. Make her continue back.
I just want to ask you the question. Waiting at the joy with all the things the way they happen to you. Waiting at the joy of knowing to say, this is what I want for my people? Or waiting at the frustration where they make you sick to your stomach, say, this is not how it's supposed to be?
You know what? Now, this is like you. Nobody no ask me direct question like this. The reason why I say this, waiting on me joy.
I mean, this party for put together. I know they.
That's a direct question. Me joy. Now, when I did go talk to that poor villager. When I see hope, after I don't talk to them, because they don't lose every hope. They don't lose every thing that in life. Or say that the day if you see now then grass roof, post then they sleep. If you see suicide, they say what did they eat? And why you don't talk to them? Then get hope. Then you look me. Then say, will they die with you? We will walk with you. We go there. You know that confidence day. Where them people, like some people, they not even will know me one day. They just go know me for 10 minutes, for 20 minutes, for 30 minutes. Then trust me like that. That's not the one of the joys. And the other joy is what they look at. Now, when people, then they call me, including even opposition leaders, including ministers, APC people, then they thank me. You know, then they thank me. Then they tell me, say, Kamarimba, remember we almost all the wannabe flag bearer of SAPP. They all call me. All the APC folks, them all call me. Most of them, the one day they tell me, say, you know, no one will name out there, but you are really a strength in this country. And where they get honorable them from APC to SAPP, now parliament, what issue they come, then they call me. They determine to champion the issue. For not too long ago, even three honorables them, I go call them because it's not a secret. Because they tell me it's not a secret. Honorable Rogers and Kiembe and one other APC honorable. They say, come on, remember, there's a hidden agenda in the parliament. They want to push something where not only elected officers and we will run for president. It's only champion this. Only you go out there. Only you tell people and say yes. And I say, oh my goodness. So if you see elected officers and they trust me, for they tell me, say, let me be the champion for the people, I think I'll enjoy that one day. But waiting at the frustration, now the abject poverty. You know, my brother, with this campaign I've been racism, I cry in three occasions, nobody no notice. I've been there under rain. I talk to people. And but I'm so happy where the tears be the run, because the rain be the so where I be there under the rain, you know, nobody no notice I be the cry. But I be the cry when I feel the stories them of the people them. And when they under the rain, I be telling someone, I go first by the ocean and say, no, 1 year from you. Now you know it's not come under this rain. I can't outside at the village and talk to them. One other occasion again, where I be the my tears run me eye. Now when I go that we rally instead of be under rain in the video and then on Facebook. I see one Kumara. I see in Pekin about if you don't 2 months left. He popo in Pekin. He did dance. He did sing. He did tell, you know, he did before me. Tears, my brother, he run me eye. I said, my goodness, this Umaya, look at what is small Pekin. He not get umbrella. It is waiting. Pastor, I call her. I say, you know, I tell them, say, me, that woman, they made them tell her, say, I want to see her later. One other Bella woman back, if you see him, Bella big. Now he say, if you know, pick her, they come born, I come remember. He say, you know, man picking, thank you, let God bless you. The Bella woman back, tears run me either the day. The final one, I didn't have the flight. I just be they go through some of them video away. Me assistant and me security, the videotape, video on my iPhone. Can I even get a chance to have in the day? So we're dinner, France. I did listen. You not go believe her. I saw her, the woman waiting near me. Look at me. Ask me, are you okay? I said, can you imagine this? The blatant poverty. Woman they never wear shoes. The picking them. You see some picking them there. They look so raggedy, you know, because of the system. Don't fail them. What is tea? I did see. Now I say, oh my goodness. So those are the kind of things, really, the frustration that they get. And also, it empower me back because that country really need somebody who get empathy for the people. I go to one school with them, one area, where they call Lakono. You're not going to believe that old section. There is no school. About six village them around. I asked, I said, no school. They said, zero school. I said, someone at Pekin, they go. They said, some of Pekin, they walk at 5 miles for going to get one Sunday day with them call. I said, and then we got Pekin, and they become a girl Pekin, we know they put in school because as them 13, 14, 15, we get them to man. Now I said, oh my goodness. Now I go buy 50 bag cement right away. Then they can beat the block them. I said, they can't build school now, yeah. And I do after the election. Well, I go tell them, thank you. Now I go buy. And I say, you know, the people that look me in and say, you know, winner. Now you can't tell me, thank you. You know, winner. You can't build school. Now I say, because when I not believe now, wait till I can see now, yeah. Then picking there, I want your future. Why they talk to you, student? They can beat blocks there right now. And I will go all out. Next school day, Kamarimba Primary School day, another Lankono village then day. So I just want to tell you some of them frustration there. Where are they going to village and schools then of the day? Now, without education, Sierra Leone is nothing.
Yeah, you when you be the talk just now, you talk about the poverty where you they see now the eyes of the people. I know say before you they left during that 10 day for let you come, you hear about this old chicken wahala. What's your take on this chicken?
I sent a report on our Facebook and a press statement. My brother, my take, it just justify what I've been on the preach over and over in another country. They say, hungry man no get choice. Poor man no get choice. Believe in me, what I see and I don't see and I villages them, I don't see and I them. Hello? People are not getting for eat. And this chicken here just show say a lack and a rotten disease. They know say these are sick people who go take them because they want it for eat. You know, poverty or they want to sell them and get money. It just show my brother how much bad it is. You not gonna believe. I wish I get enough time for tell you the abject poverty in a salon. People they know they know, they know they feel them. Until you able and because some people like say, come on, but why do they see them problem there? And I say because I empathize. Leaders they need for get empathy for put yourself to that should say, if not me, Kin Tinapso, if not me, Tinapso, if not me, West Tinapso. What I need, we let that person to do. But they know they do them. That is just a bad taste. You don't go believe this. This is just so common. Now, one of the few things in that way, you don't see where the chicken and they be happening. If not be any serious minded government, never don't do this 3 in the morning, go dig big old self, cow this day, go put all thing cover. Where nobody know go no self say and go there. And they do one during the day, where they know say people, they not get nothing. Now they turn to go do this. You know, it's just too much. Like I say, the anything in this, I don't want to tell you how rotten chicken, where they don't say for go send a bomber, they don't try me. They see people and they fight for go take that chicken. It's just, can you imagine? You're not going to ever see things like that in this country.
You don't talk about how APC, they spend a lot of money for campaign everywhere. How you use social media look like? You use social media campaign because we see social media campaign, we see a lot. The other day, I say election no carry it, but the amount of propaganda where they see, man, it makes you wonder. You don't know even which side way for believe. Because everybody, they come with you on. Everybody, they come with you on. So how you own social media team look like?
Absolutely. You know what, in me, I left, I don't get social media team. You know why? I can't with the politics of truth in that country. I don't believe in propaganda. My mama will born me tell me one day, say, if you know you able to lie, you know go win. And I say, mama, I cannot win. I know ask me members, even I don't get, they don't the hello bill of social media team. I said, no. If you want to do on my own, I want the people to go with their opinion. Now, social media, go talk to you feel. If me go read them, then I go understand what you're paying. And then they go out, they destroy characters, them. I can do them. Even recently, I see one report, they say me $8,000. Pass what I laugh. I say, well, see, and I just not made. You know, so I don't see all kind of things. But you know why? Then they sell me again. Because when they do this, even the place then where you go to then social media, they on WhatsApp, they see APC people and stuff. They say, boy, listen, you want to go too long. Hey, boy, you want to know today. You know, so now between themselves, they set each another. And when you're then at the right way, I get my strength from both the Bible and the Quran, them two prophets, Muhammad and Jesus Christ. When you say they preach the truth, believe in me, I let person turn and turn and turn, and they ended up know the truth. I mean, we'll go use propaganda. One thing about propaganda, now would I want believer, now in the believer. Like right now, if you want believe, say, Kamarimba Natif Man, I suppose you can say Kamarimba Natif Man, the but if you don't say Kamarimba Natif Man, like person can say, you say, like your mama or daddy, you say, wait a minute.
Wait, man.
I don't feel so. Let digest and back. So it's all about perception. So that propaganda there, they work for people that we really ready, want feed on them. So I make a look in too much waste time. I go to people and wait, I sell me idea, and they know, because my integrity matter. Now I make a tell them, so well, I meet with the president 2 months ago, when he tell me, apologize on the behalf of APC, and he tell me, say, for come back. Now I tell him, say, Mr. President, the day we meet to go APC again, make God not make a leave that day. I say, I respect you. I'm glad the way we get this meeting, but I tell you one thing, I'm never going to back. I say, my integrity matter. Now, two things hold matter, man. Integrity and character. Integrity, now, what you they say? And character, now, the decisions the way they make. So, if you integrity, this party are out of nothing. I say, don't know more. Now, me make the decisions at the form party. And inform the people that follow me. They say, hey, leader, would they be you? If I've been decided that they say, oh, I go SAPP, they all back will go to BME. If I say I go PMDC, they all go to BME. But I miss you. I remember vividly what you don't say the phone party. One of my strong members, Abraham Togo, he said, he say, leader, money go there for do that. Now I say, yes. I say, I get the money, we go do it. Now I see that only computer, I write ADP. I'm not be even know what ADP mean. I just write ADP. Now I begin thinking now. I say, what's A? What's not the best word for A? What's not the B? You know, even the slogans, them, the mottos, the way they tell you, but I begin ask myself, because I remember what kind of America, 6 months, 1997, 6 months, what come? Now I ask, I say, what's in America? We're missing Sierra Leone. That's how they sit down. That's a job application I go do. But I don't sit down, I wait for the interview. Now I write opportunity. So now, because of from that 6 months ago in 1997, well, I go look for that job. Now I say, you know what? Now opportunity. Now need. Now I say opportunity to every Sierra Leonean. There will be the process, and I say, you know, after opportunity, they will ask for responsibility. So my brother, if I don't do all those things from scratch, I don't meet Papa, Mama, not the Magais, not the Stevens, or not the ND, the UMK, no any big name, not that country. Papa no one day go to school. Mama no one day go to school. I start this from scratch with this. Some people away strongly believe in me up to now. So the way they come on now, I say, now then kind of they can't just let go. No, I'm not going to do this. My integrity matter. If by say be it, if I not be president in a salon, but this party, it they produce president. Like okay. I don't die. Now the legacy, that's why they left now.
Before
now
we get to we daily contributor. Before I count time inside, because I get one text, we don't come in. The person say, if you go ever think forget a coalition, forbid APC.
Very good question. In fact, I get somebody yesterday where they try forget a party in a tongue. And another tell me, they say, and they really want to do a coalition where they don't get in party with me for make we move order for bit. Now I say, we open. You know, one thing for me, if you watch the word alliance, now one of the things they do, I be done passive, where people who can't join we, we'll get a coalition, low move forward. We'll see how things then they go for Lewy. Yes, I'm very open. In fact, I don't talk about that over and over. In fact, one party self, CDP, the membership executive begin reach out to me not too long ago. The one come join me, the one, you know, come from a coalition, drop them party. But now, as we come back, we go sit down. So we're there in the initial stage, then we'll not reach the advance. Then we'll go notify PPRC and all of that. Because the leader wouldn't go from that party. If he don't die, now America in 7 days. But he go contest. He been do well. I think he been come number 4 after Charles Magai. But if he don't die, so then really won't do the internet. So I'm open. I'm extremely.
You get any party where you know go ever form coalition with?
I don't talk to.
You get any party where you know one form coalition with? Is there anyone in particular?
Okay. I'm not gonna know. One thing, the coalition, you know, the pre-have a judgment. They left everything open. When thing can you look what it makes sense? What in the work? What in the work? So right now, I'm not gonna say so party no go do with me, you know. I know we able that there's not a person because not even one guy for making the decision in it.
Yeah, I want me to make and clear back because a coalition is different from abandoning your party and joining another party. Make we just make and clear.
The one thing about coalition, people are not understand. Anybody will understand this coalition. You get for no when they say a coalition, the way we constitution call for, you know, people on the and yesterday they educated this person. It's very hard to forget because we constitution say you for be under a political party for run for president. So a coalition therefore agree on one party with all together coalition on for me to run under. You're not going to be able to say person say after the first round, if you go run off, then come back, come be in, you know, now you let me see where PMDC go support APC, Temuba go support SPP, then last election, and after that first round, then
first rounds,
it's
yeah.
Very difficult for make a coalition. The whole constitution, right? President will change our amendment. But it's very difficult for get a coalition before election because you go for run under a political party for president. And so if you form a coalition, say, go for use one party, who will not be gone through?
Okay. Let us just come in with the usual contributor, Yusuf from Atlanta. Yes, Yusuf, you are alive.
Hey, thank you, AAA, and thank you, Mohammed. A couple of things. I just want to give props for every effort you do in light of improving the people of Sierra Leone in any way, shape, or form. Having said that, I go on to ask you a few things. One, now, preference for you to make somebody call you leader or... Now, just by virtue of waiting you do, or waiting, you get problems, somebody call you Mr. Mantari. Then I won. The other thing also is, I'm not settled with you, your description of the downtrodden who you make. If me go advise you on anything, or me a part of your advising team, I go on for make you already say political leaders or people in power or anybody else for that matter. Forget that level of sympathy, or as you say, then get empathy where I don't think they that the righteous award. But alluding to that, if you describe people the way they suffer, I would say rephrase your terminology, you could say they're raggedy. Yes, then are the way you're not a leader, you aspire to be a leader for a country. If you didn't have a radio forum like this, if me go advise you personally, I would say, you know what, Tim?
My brother, if you have heard me personally, you know they go on a radio. You go wait after they ask me now.
Hold on, let me finish, please. You know, take subtleties or describe people the way they're downtrodden because you don't go up and make somebody misread your message. Your message very meaningful that you sympathize with them people in there and you go up to uplift them. And now, before I will make you go, hopefully you take note. From you last week and at this program, you mentioned something we are unable to get settlement with. People the way they fund your effort. You sit in the give you the money, then they make checks in your name, and you go do them as you will. You still there with that notion there, or the fund where they go now for the party, not you. So I want you to help me settle that, if you may. Thank you.
Okay. Okay, Lance, I'm so happy back where they bring their own talk there. And I repeat again. I'm so glad we say, you know, there's something when they sit well with you, but I appreciate you for the way you say you're happy about certain things that what you do. The first thing about leader, now by virtue of what you do. In fact, the leader and chairman, it come up from the day where I started from party. We'll get our interim leader and chairman. Before that, what's up to go run for president? Now, Mr. Mansare, they will call me or come back. And Prezo, so they get nickname, whatever they call Prezo. So now for party, because now a virtue of what I do and the title, it's just about like right now, any side where an escromado they call a leader, any side, Charles Magai personal leader. So those are the virtue of the position we hold of your party. So then I want force. And secondly, you talk about me describe because the only use my leader say. And I repeat them. I know I didn't say empathy. And the empathy way they know they use, and I mean they get, I say because when you see them picking them way at the tell you say they, you know, you go ragged the schools, they picking them don't they describe the situation and the condition. And I have to, because the reason is people in you, you see, one thing we think they are bug with, me na posi way a very concrete when I describe, I make a very result oriented. The reason is, I know they get play cook way. When they go, even now, where they go something, if I say this, you slap somebody, you don't cut ears. I describe, I say, you don't slap person. I know they bend things them. I describe and let people understand the pathetic state where them people are they. And I want, where they describe that, I want to let people understand. So, if other people are like, I've been telling you just now, where my brother be talk, I say, propaganda or information, it depends on the person perceive them. Some person they go look and say, okay, this is not like this, but that's it's okay, it's fine. But what thing I want me to tell you is, I know they relent for telling people, if I meet a bad situation, I describe and the way it is because people know. And what I go say, even what I describe that, I say, I dip and build school for salvage the situation. So, not only what I describe them, I find solution to this problem. So, then I want the third one way they talk about, you know, I say this again, I hope. Really, you understand this, and more you will say not sit well with you. And I will take a little more time for make I even reference of what they have in America now. We get two things. We get the political party. We get the Kamarimba 2018 campaign, presidential campaign. The same way we get the Democrat, we get the Hillary Clinton or Biden campaign. We get the Trump and the whatever campaigning. Now, two things, Republican and that. When you want give money, membership for the card and anything to the party, it will go to the party fund. When you give money to make per campaign, the same way what they give Hillary, even last night, where the month they found so they send me email from a contribution to what Hillary campaign, not to the Democrat campaign, I give money. We all right now with give money towards we political within now not to the party with give now the Hillary campaign with give. So when Hillary grab, I know go back and ask and say how you spend that $50 I give you last month. Because I trust her and I want to win. So only the time for tell me the end of the month, it a report saying I so money total I receive. And now that's it, they send back message this month, this is what we receive. So I use her now, it left in discussion. Because I trust them, make her do them. That's how politics they work. People, you know, one thing, but if you want, even right now, now Freetown, the moment where Bada Bio getting in campaign, they give him with what they want support in presidential campaign day. You can, like, even the last thing, one of the challenges we've been there, they say we in car and tell me, even the amount to them pull gear. What they say, people then go give? Nah, in the game. So why you come to Kamarimba, you have to begin to say, oh, now the party. You know, people, they so at times, I can ask, I say, you know what, because Kamarimba new, Kamarimba not get, you know, come up from them two traditional party. But every party, even with Timbo, the Kanaya, in last fundraising, Alpha Timbo, the money we didn't get enough for her. We go, you go campaign for two somebody before you pull money gear. So I want to make today, this year, really, really let people understand the difference. We every money, like where Bema Togo go, so Marif Bingo, from UNISA, then go renew all the membership cards. That money, they go to the party funds. Or you want to give money, like, for example, so now, one of the lady go rent office, now Losar, $800 for the year. He said, leader, he send this money for the party, for go pay for office. So those are the things. But if you want some money, say, like, we want to do the campaign the last thing, I get people away, pull $1,500. They're not more than about 12 people in. So they pull $500, some $200. But if I want to name them all, I want to thank them. I don't know if they're going to listen here. But this last election, no more for us. Now 12 no more. You know, now they help this campaign. They send out, not to, for say, now they send out towards the leader, even the people who been give that symbol to Sadiq Kaloko, they send money towards the candidate and the people who support. What's me back the pool, not help no more than they help. So if 12 people, what I tell you, this last by-election, will spend about $30,000 then help no more. So towards this. So I want to make up. We get a distinct, in fact, when the year they round, even we round, we get to satisfy chartered accountant. When people see this, and where would they go? We get all the things they show. Yes, this money will come to us, the party. We send it. If I get that information, I even send them to me, people in America, they all get to the copies.
Okay,
so they all know where it's going. In fact, let's show you this, lad. Nobody knows.
Hello, you there?
Where they run for president.
Hello?
Nasalon.
Hello.
Yes, we
do. Hello, what's that last finish this statement?
Okay.
Nobody knows they're Nasalon. Where they run for president, yeah. We're transparent. We're accountable, which means. Because every month, anybody will pull 1 cent, and they put them publicly, now my website, and they put them publicly, now social media. I think, I wish, now that's what we tell Yunkela, the one that I wish, there are people who want to run for president, emulate, waiting me to do, for me to appreciate. There's not much people yet. I wish I could only get 1,000 names who I would put up, but then go get there. But there, I want to make this thing rest to rest. Everybody will give money towards either the party or my presidential campaign. Not to even what council right now, I want Adam back because me, I'm not hide anything. I come for buy 2 vehicles for help the campaign, my presidential campaign. Now they don't even contribute, they don't begin contributing money for buy the vehicle. And they ban for my presidential campaign. So this is what I want to tell you, say, I want to make this serious. I don't give example them. Any money we give towards a party is a different thing. You give towards the campaign is 2 different things. So I hope today I will make this thing to rest, my brother, you know, Yusuf.
All right. You do well. Even though you put more effort terms than necessary. But I'll give you that. It's now you get a platform for...
Yeah, because they come over and over. I want to put them to rest.
But here, the satisfaction is and simplicity. Your platform actually push for checks and balances. These are one of the things that we, if naturally... human mind get a hang up, you go find for me if we get clarity on them, and which I'll commend you
yes, exactly.
As best you can, even though you know you go as far as necessary, but that's good. Now,
I have to,
but let's see this.
I like that. I have to, my brother.
we look for elections in 2018. You know, I just never understand how we get for struggle. Far long for get with project and going. So point that we get for go through, we don't really go through. But you know what? They're not because of any shortfall, that because of the standards of politics that alone way we inherit just by default. Once again, commendment to go to you for your effort we want to make for uplift alone. Anybody within another position they we need for recommend waiting with the field to say they will help advance their causes, whether we elect them or not. This now the one aspiration we want for any single Sierra Leonean. You don't get to go along tribal lines for do something. You don't get to do go along district lines. If somebody come with an idea, we very very uplifting for the country. Not look because of the area we they make for support them. If the salon national. Any effort we want for do in a salon for uplift, it get for be national. Even though if they talk say or somebody go talk to charity begin to home, you get for influence that in area where you did for do something. If you look the landscape where you they use as an example, Hillary Clinton not New York born, but a representation last representation from New York. So and if you come back to all the other one them Hawaii, not over my home, but to say I call home, not Chicago or Illinois for that matter. So, all of these things, commitment to go for anybody who want for the things here. But the problem we need to face is that people there with the accountability stuff. And any effort we may be able to do for me, I will ask questions that I will do. And particularly in the forum like this, where we get now objective. We get for get an objective mindset for me, we will achieve the goals that we would get. So again, I mean, I will yield at this point and see how the conversation they go. Thanks.
Thank you. Before my brother, they ask, let's just say one thing. You just hit a point, which I believe in. The tribalism don't destroy we another country, the fabric of tribalism. I'm not born Bombali. I'm not grow up Bombali. But look what I've been going to deliver Bombali.
He represents 40% of the last election. I not grow up local. I grow up Lonsar. Me mama born Binti. Now Kono I grow up. I not even go there yet. Now 3 days old I go Kono. So you know that show you my brother. Me root them. You know now make I talk just earlier. When I go even preach, me not born there. Me not come there. They say me not fuller. Me not other tribe. Where can go talk to the people? I just be laugh. I say, can you imagine at this generation? And I cite that example. Obama come out why? Look at the homo he says Chicago. Look Hillary. Who said he been doing a man say Vermont, a man been big governor, they no go claim deal. Now different other states he don't go claim. Because of we get to United States. Now United Sierra Leone. This is not about regional Sierra Leone or chiefdom Sierra Leone. You know, these are the kind of things, but I so appreciate we hit them point there. But may I tell you this, you know, we ever get anybody better when it comes to accountability. You know, one thing, let's show you. When people, they even do something for me, they say, leader, will they help you on this? Yusuf, honestly. Then they beg me, say, don't. And they beg them back. I say, let me put it out. Let me do it. Then they beg me, they say, no, don't. I say, no, I beg. Not too long ago, one of me went to send $300. Where are you, sir, for one roof for office? He said, I send them for you for gas. And I said, no, I go use them for roof. Oh, he said, do I know, but do I come now? I said, oh my goodness, I want to tell people them. He said, no, don't. You know, one thing, where somebody, even at the party, says, not just right now, we get $2 million at the party, $10 million at the party. Now, the executive, they sit down, it decides what to do that money. And the head of that executive, now me. Somebody that they do for low winner. So why did they go thief yourself again? Somebody trust you, in particular, say, do something, open offices them, go campaign, buy t-shirts them, do this. Why you no one accountable again? It's just about the government. Now, this I tell on this by Kuruma them one day. I said, this agenda of poverty, we are not accountable. Even on a salary them. Why? But they work for the government in this country. Obama right now, if you Google his salary, you didn't see his salary on the website, $400,000. Any senator, if you Google it, you didn't see his salary. Every congressman, you didn't see it. Because now the taxpayer money, they pay you. Now, yeah, see, this government, they even show people them. How much did they pay minister? How much did they pay? How much the office of the president did they pay for the year? Not only the president's salary, the money where they go to state house. The money they go to the vice president's office. Why would I not show this publicly? The people in Guyana for user. Why are they hiding? The country money, where they now consolidated fund. If they, as an executive, parliament don't approve, so to say, when I use this money, why would I not they show people how I use this? This money will be get this loan, and so do. This project, and so why you know they make them public? The only time they begin seeing that in there, now when the auditor general can, it can, and we don't talk about it, I need to hear about that again. So those are the kind of things I'm preaching in Sierra Leone. And I'm a practitioner now. So tomorrow I'll be president. And I make sure say everybody declare assets every year.
Okay, we get another caller, MK. We get another caller. Yes, caller, what's in your name and who say you they call from?
Me, they call from Chicago. Me na Mark. I just use my middle name.
Okay, go ahead. What's in your question?
First of all, I want to congratulate the leader and chairman of the ADP, the most new party in our beloved country. It sounds like somebody will get good vision. I don't know, we think it will be the ending, but at least it sounds like somebody wants for helping people. I would just want the beginning, let it look in the form of like a dialogue. I ask him a question. The first question, when I just a sub question to the other questions, then at that. I want to know if you've been there in Sierra Leone, 2007 election, or whether I did a make follow up. That's my first question I want to ask. Specifically, the election will take place in the south. So now I want to make reference to if whether I've been there in Sierra Leone. Or if they make follow-up, that's not the first question. When I get answered, then I can be able to ask now the main questions then.
Yes, MKM. We're sorry about that, Fambulem. We don't get MKM again. Yes, Mark, you can ask your first question quick. Yes, Mark, you can ask your question again. We don't get MKM.
Yes, please. I say, first of all, I want to congratulate the leader and chairman of the ADP. It sounds good, and it sounds like somebody will get passion for people then. I hope say the ending will be great. So I guess like sub questions there, but the first question I want like let be in the form of a dialogue. In the first place, I want to know if the chairman Binde na Sierra Leone 2007 election, will they talk with reference to the election at the South specifically, whether it be in Sierra Leone or if they make follow up. Then from there I will ask the other subsequent questions then.
No, I've been on the America, but that election day, yes, I've been go salon. And I've been know what thing be happen. Oh. Even we I call a recount of this last election, I'll be reference the election then at Kailao, where neck go redo a recount with them being make a decision. Yes.
Thank you very much. So now I know the question I can ask, you get an idea of that. You don't know, but we can be go on the we can get some candidates after they make reference, say then use them for do something else. You don't see waiting, you don't hear waiting go on the last minute election. Then candidates when they change mind say no, me not they contest again, me not be this. Then candidates when they prosecute some of the other members and say this person has not been qualified. So a lot of ala-ala been take place. Why you as a new leader, we don't get this experience. We don't know what you've been going under. Somebody can meet you last minute say I'm for join and aspire the position who you specifically aspire for. In the first place, the man is not qualified by una constitution. Secondly, he not qualified by the national constitution with na age. You acceptance of that man in registration and contesting the election that I mean una convention. You create peace for yourself or you bring disgrace to you. What have you been doing that time day?
You know that honestly, I know I tell be explaining earlier, the problem my brother, there is an hidden agenda. Like we talk so if I've been there 07. Not to 07, so like come to 012, the most recent. They've been doing to NDA one party where then go plant somebody. That you've been
no,
it for local
no,
room.
Now I just
for the leadership.
Yes, we don't pass that stage there, you know,
and
that story there, everybody area.
No, I'm not talking
was,
NDA yet.
The question was if you don't get all that experience there, then somebody come. After you don't get that.
That's I want to answer your question, but if you allow me, I want reference. You still in a dialogue.
You can't join.
Now they tell you so.
No, well, maybe you help.
Not to join, you can't join with the person being there with we. Now use them, go use them for make it can destabilize the party. But the judgment we have been doing, up to now, people are saying that the best thing I don't do. If I be they deny certain things, them, they forgo court. Begin to put now then get the judge them, then make injunction, they will not be able to get a presidential candidate and they will not be able to get convention. My brother, I get one judgment. You're not gonna believe this. I did see far. What is somebody need to see me see him? And I now plenty. Even somebody then this day he tell me now you say come remember you are one of the most smartest brain I've ever seen. Because there was a plan for something. I know I'm talking on public radio, but my brother, trust me, that the issue I've been doing is the best. We in the president later self called me, they congratulate me for the convention.
Yes, Mark, you get any other one before we call somebody else they call in?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just summarize because we'll get other person where they call the line hold.
Mr. Kamari Manoibu, tell me what he means and been the best. Decision
he don't answer you, he's saying that the best decision.
Okay, that's fine. The other question I'm not going to ask again. Anyway, I just want to say thanks to everybody who participated on the program and are happy to watch me, brother, in momentum. And I pray that if my good intention, God give him a good support. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mark. Yes, Kamarimba, before I take the other call for coming, I want to ask you one question. When you dey salon, you dey see a lot of accidents, and you see how the medical field is. If you have the opportunity for lead salon, what till you go do na the medical field?
No, 15%. The medical field, that is a very good thing, I tell you this. One, what's missing in that country, my brother, we don't even get an MRI machine in that whole country. We don't. We possibly sick. We need some, they say they send us Senegal, Ghana, or India. One of the things really baffled me, MR machine. I don't even check how much it costs in America now and in Canada. No one. And you're not going to believe, I know the prices them. I don't compare them. I'm not even be president yet. Follow, we get in machine that, like, each region get one, and then we'll get one Free Town. One of the things back way, I tell you, blood work. I get a member, one young boy, we get hepatitis B. And it kind of office, I send him to one of the best doctors in na waiting day. He go na Free Town. He go do a test. Nine times he come remember. Remember, for just like we get HIV, so for check your viral load. Nine for hepatitis B, then one check viral load. The doctor say no machine not in a salon. We able to test that blood. So pass them pay. Our equivalent about $250 to $300 for me to send in South Africa or India, then go test the blood, and then after then call the result before the doctor able prescribe even the medicine for this young man. You see, I can get emotional at times. I make I tell you, you're not gonna believe in our office. Wanna be to talk to that doctor how much I feel. So not only the money, but you get for weight. For how long? For me to ship this thing here, this blood work here, all the way in India or South Africa, for go get just a van load. Wait today, I can't have any emergency room in here or any hospital, they're able to give me van load within 30 minutes. So it just showed me the leadership in that country today, they don't care about the health. Yeah, that's you. Just baffle me. So, if I tell you, I want to get for make the healthcare a priority, the same way I do our education, I want to make sure, say, every MR. And, like I tell you, where the president every year, he go doing physical in Germany. Charter plane go in Germany. Then, money, then, yeah. Where did they charter that plane? Where did they go do all the tests there in Germany? Can you imagine? Even oxygen machine, they were knocking there in a Connaught Hospital. If we go able empower, we own clinics them. We own hospitals in that country today. We then can fund there. I even reference Usuboi. One time they talk about this health issue here, they repeat here back. Now, one person a plane come on England, he can't pick them. Win about $120,000. And then you go back, you go to the hospital, they will be sick. You know, they're all waiting. Can say, if leaders then can know, say, when you make your health care, tomorrow you go need them. Look to Jankaba. When he been sick, they be returning for center abroad. If not been, we come to the medical things them. Enough for be they worry about this for the car abroad. For you know now this all I be tell people. If leaders they know say tomorrow, President Koroma go not go able. We come out of office. You not go able to get that charter plane for go Germany for go doing test. Now at Connaught Santego likely go tomorrow. Why you not go make Connaught? Why you not go build another hospital? Them in that country, the way we train with medical, we get doctors in a year. We go ready for go back home. We get nurses in a year. Now, make up, don't say, I go forget a Sierra Leone Medical Corp. Where I go for institute, where I be president. Where I go encourage nurses them. Where then go one go, if not 1 month for go work safe. I go get a housing, I give them then transportation cost from American a year. For the go and for go train and do work day. I want to do like a course in 3 months or 2 months. Now, me they provide accommodation as the president. I want to do all of that. I want to begin, grow, we recruit and really make we. You know, the sad thing, when this Ebola can, the whole country, now about 8 ambulance will get, the whole country. The president in your motorcade, where they come and work for every day, is past 15-20 Mutukade. The vice president Mutukade, he passed 10-15 every day. But the whole country ambulance. Now just 8 before Ebola. What a nation is this? After that, you know, that this at the time, my brother, I go sit down with you. I wish I get enough time. Let's tell you bit by bit.
I know. We get another caller.
This let, medical.
Let bring this caller in, then we will continue the conversation. Yes, caller. What's your name and who are you the call from?
Yeah, I'm minimum workers. You see, Abraham, are they on air now?
Yes, you're live on air. Ask your question.
Okay, the minimum workers. You see, from West Virginia. All waiting this guy they talk. You know, I mean, the problem with this salary, it occupies in here and I eat. You know what I mean? Salon politicians, they're all not poor man and adreg money. Like, we're in the country, you can't adreg money. You know, nothing we don't offer another country. Day. Nothing we don't offer another country. Day. You know what I mean?
You listen from the start of the show?
I don't listen.
You know, my brother, and this came
okay.
If you want to ask a question.
What in are you question? Because, hold on, Abubakar. What in are you question to the show? Because this is not time for personal attack. You get any question?
I don't get any. Let's say one thing, Abraham. I don't get any question to the show. If you that man, they want to do anything in that country, they. Pertaining to the talk about that machine, but waiting a call. And somebody don't volunteer, we don't go to AYB. TV, we don't volunteer, we at least the guy don't produce 600 million. We need 400 million for letting go buy that machine where they talk for show, for letting go buy in London, letting couch.
600 million, wow.
If you ain't not saying a strong goodness. Politician at that country, they met a guy, like pull that money, they need the guy in London. The guy has not...
Okay, Abubakar.
The guy has not a chair for Prince
Abubakar.
For sell them, yes. Let them get their
no, hold on.
I want to see some time. Let's talk to this guy.
No. Okay, you get the number. Hold on, Abubakar. I go give you a number. You go talk to him personally. For right now, who that they ask question, now we want encourage. I saw you. I go make you go. You go get the number and you go talk to him personally. Yes, MKM, we come back to the medical way we talk about. We not say when accident can happen as alone. We not ever see ambulance come, then take the people them and then stop them like that. You when you can go up and down na salon, what thing are you fear? What thing are you fear?
My brother, me fear na when something happen, how soon I go get medical treatment? How soon, even the people that work, you see, I can drive at times at a meeting accident. As I don't get accident victims, they don't put in a car. I don't care going to nearby hospital them. I don't see a lot, my brother. There's no way you will go say you call ambulance service for can't pick somebody. It's out of it. If you look at one time, say, even the Peking way, been get one tumor, one Abdul Bobo, what be one Yile, what go with. For me, then go try for do surgery, and men. The ambulance way for been pull them just for care and go. My brother, let me buy gas, let me buy the petrol for go and come. Even the driver, it's just too much, you know. And I tell you, we get a long way to go. And what they tell you about this healthcare, you know, it's just sad when you see a Sierra Leonean where would they address issues them, where it go one come. This me brother where they talk. I pray let God make it get the wisdom we go understand. They say every politician a drag man and all of that. I don't want to know what they talk about. One thing, but if I be proud for see a young man for form a party from scratch, now that country, especially from the diaspora, you know, one day happen. And with the help of people in Aya, very few people. And then for see, nothing other work for do past this. Because this party, it is a good opportunity for make we get 132 honorables them, mayors, councillors, in that country. Not in other way they do. I make any politician, wait till you say you don't do this, you don't do that, not a better politician. Obama not been buy bicycle for any school pickings. In this country, for lay is how they go for president. You know, people they know they understand. When it comes to Salon, they say, why you know they go do this? If you don't go do this, you're not a politician. I buy you. You don't go buy your presidency. And as you win, you don't go take the country money back for the replacer. So you get for tell people that what are your plans? Like then questions that way you see if and you and good people who understand politics, when they go and ask, if you didn't hear what you could do, and they record you tomorrow, where you didn't power, they say, now this you say you do, why you not do one? You know, and you hold them accountable. But if you say a young man, they say, look, they say 600 million. You know, if you know what they call 600 million, he said the person need 200 million. I don't even have leons on a dollar. But it's just sad. You know, if you know what they call, but I pray, ladies, young man, understand, say all Kamarimba want, not the good of a country, and it's by Koroma. Not do anything, not that country day before he be president. In fact, in road, na Femi Turner, right now I go, I tell you, in front of him, in Osh, 30 day no me come. 9 years to president, 30 day no me come. So, me now, governor, I talk a drive, because in me Osh, the Osh street, I concrete them, I buy about 600 bags of cement, I concrete them, but I'm not like for talk about what me don't do. Even Jesus said that school, now he tell me about some frustrations them and they had what you had seen at some side they were go make a mission. Even the other school I'll be open a bombali, they were built. I'm not gonna talk about it because if I talk about this, it's just about like I want win you vote because I don't do this. I want inspire people them, men join me by what I believe for the country, what I can do, not what I don't do. Because also that politics all these elections over there and do so. Even Clinton, the only thing they say is maybe they stand for the rights of the handicaps picking them. It is stand up and advocate for this. And no one they tell you I don't go build school. And no one they tell you I don't go buy school bus for school. And they're not they ever do one, but now only salon. And they see, especially when people don't travel. Better people in back home might understand. But somebody don't they are not able know the differences of politicking in the Western world. You need leaders the way they inspire. Way they go build, not to lead the way they go buy, and then where they don't buy, then thief the country money.
Yeah, I want come with one other aspect way. We be they see some misunderstanding, and this now waiting, even though we don't know if na propaganda or anything, but this now waiting be the go and say, you always get misunderstanding with the now. Minister of Information, when Mohamed Bangura, because Youssef be the aspire say, waiting a be inside APC, Nadande them be forgive. Now I make you be always the get feud
now,
of farm.
Oh my goodness.
So you can make this clear for we.
I don't like you. I can like for the night program. I'm not lying. I make I try before I go again. Make I come one more time. You know, the funny one thing about Mohamed Bangura, everybody, in fact, let's show you my political career. Anywhere where I go in that country, you know what they say? They say, no, can be like Mohamed Bangura. I hope say you know to another Mohamed Bangura. No meeting, no dinner, I don't hold in that country. A town hall meeting, where they ask people an opportunity, let people ask me questions. Where they know they talk that. So, what do me do? Even where I've been fighting, where they make a minister, I want me to know the reward people and where they do bad. People are telling even that in the presidency, not a shame, somebody will go sell out, even at football, soccer, you go sell game, you they ban you. You know, but why we on political culture, and you see a president, somebody dying minutes, he said they run for president, few days to the election, or weeks, he say, oh, and they run again. We not just vote for this person. You know, if not most of the other country, they said, if we don't put on a court, you know, fit for lead a political party again, and then, you know, if we go reward them, it just show how bad you see a country like Salon, they go backward. And I make a fight, and right now, no side, no, they go, I will meet you, they say, can't be another Mohamed Bangura, because they say, this man even demonstrate against Mohamed Bangura. This man fights for Mohamed Bangura. So why you go and be another Mohamed Bangura? Wait, don't show the whole world say in a different breeder. In not to them kind person that we get this filthy integrity here. They go begin to talk to people. And so now a very good thing is the propaganda. If I any member, I go tell you plain say, me na one man we are there against it. Because one thing, he talked to me, we been get one meeting, na papa. Now he say, Kamarimba, me are kind of politics. I know I'm not going to be president. I know that. But I can't, now this warrior, now he get reward. So me, I receive, Usa they gave me reward, and Usa they move forward. For la, I better myself. And but now look at me, now I say, you know what, Mohammed? I say, this is a shame. Me, I'm not kind of politics for better myself. If an American, I get me Usa then. In fact, you know, the one of the Usa from Maryland, and a saloon and a rent. A saloon, I get me Usa them. I'm not come for can't drag in a saloon politics. I say, so I come for can't change the lives of the people. And I so believe in what he said, I go win. Today, today, I believe say I know they win. I then left out of it. I say, anyone just be party to president. Like any president of the day, he just want to be a friend to that person. That's not a mission. And I took him back in our radio station one time of that discussion we'll get. You know, me not to the kind that. And I think, Mohammed, I was just want to not get another Mohammed Bangura in another country. Somebody will say, they run for president, or they run for president, that immunity to sell game. I don't want that. I just want to make a go all out for that. Stop him. You know, today, one of my founding members himself, where we start this day, Kataman in England. Ibrahim Kataman. We talk, he called me from England. He tell me, say, come on, Emba. He say, I really, my brother, I wish you could come back now the APC. You know, now I tell her, say, the day we meet to go now the APC, may God not make her leave that day. May God make her die, APC or SFPP. You know, my brother, by me, propaganda will go all the way. But the truth of the matter, you see, one thing, communication now 30%, 35%, all on it. 60-65%, now you action your body language. So people, and they read, and then they go for see me actions them, and then they not say yes, it's different. Why been go newly, and up to this Biente, people, they say, oh, this is another Mohammed Bangura, this is another Mohammed Bangura. But now people don't know, say, oh, this is not another Mohammed Bangura, this is another sleep and die. Because when I handle them very well, for making you say, we no one see another Mohammed Bangura. I go and demonstrate in a parliament, and people they see me. You go to status in parliament, the people they see what I do. I stand at the Sunday, I advocate what I mean, say, then kind of people are them bad for Sierra Leone, them bad for democracy. And I not blame my loan, the president back a blame, when I reward them. Because one person, we go thief, you come, I open the mouth for you. We look at what you thief together, we both not this man. So not only Mohammed Bangura, now he get this thin character. I say the president himself gets a thin character when it comes to a real democracy.
I think Dande very good. You don't make a point clear for we. See, you no get for B Dande. But all I get so many questions then we don't come in. One way. Most people center everything on, will you ever join APC? I think you don't, answer that over and over and over. So, I don't know why people still, they ask the same question. And I make
you
a
know
with
why?
The...
LP are quick.
Yes,
now,
go ahead.
They don't come with the conclusion. The APC folks, they don't come with the conclusion. Say, they're not going to win this election again without me. I don't tell you, senior police, APC politicians, they don't call me, they don't admit to it. I've read one piece of Silver Blinding writer, piece where I've been read, where I just not made. He said, if he writes something, we put out. You know, people don't begin. So, what do you know, people in the one? Now, wishful thinking. Say, Leka Marimba come. So, a point that way, a committee don't sit all. They all I come join, then they make me run the mates. So, whoever they make them flag bearer, and I tell them. The committee APC folks say we can meet me. I say, trust me, it's not working. I'm not joining APC. I laugh. In fact, I laugh. I say, no, I like the flag there on Jimmy. I know one. You know, and I say, wow. So those are the kind of things we now wishful thinking. You're going to see this up to come 2018 when then go see within ADP and Kamarimba go produce that alone.
So, waiting now the way forward for Mohammed Kamarimba Mansari.
The campaign starts now. I can't see me picking them. And also come interact with me members them. me supporters them and me family members them. I get a town hall meeting today in the next 1 hour na Maryland na Capitol Heights. I go talk to the people them about my vision and what I get for that country day. And I go we'll go back around Ohio, California, Philadelphia and places for that whole meeting before I go back to remember them. And also when I go, the campaign they start. 1 minute wait. Now I'm a presidential candidate. So when I go, I go make sure say we they go begin the campaign from chiefdom, from ward level to chiefdom level to constituency level to district level, all the way to national level. So I they go begin to see people and village to village and talk to them. Now make the campaign plenty fly them where they go, make sure so I don't talk to that, give them. So because we're not getting, you know, one thing about third party, we can make a third party not ever succeed. Then now two reasons. One, there's something called working look about development and success. You got to go through 3 stages. One, you get the forming, the creating, the way you create something. Then you come to the storming. And after that, now you come to performance. So now the same way, this part here, we don't create them, we don't form them. So the storming, now do so, I go do them by election there. I don't tell the country, say, I can able to deliver, I can able win, I can able get people them. As a leader, I don't do that. So now the storming. And now, anywhere we go now, they don't know Kamarimba brand. And right now, I don't become a household name. So we don't storm. So now, what are they continuing now? They continue for storm. I know they wait. Because if I say I wait 3 months, because the actual campaign to election as alone are 2 to 3 months. Now, 2 to 3 months, next they declare. Actually, now 2 months left. 2 or 6 weeks to election, and then they declare, say, campaign. So if you wait now, we don't become a, you party, they don't know on some areas and yet, you, they don't know you in some place yet. So they make it a sister, a third party, they ever succeed. So what do they do now? And they go continue, and I make even, then, would they build a brand new party now, from scratch, would they build them, a big office. I tell you, would they build them, and would they go all over the place, with a ghost storm and sell them. So by the time now, 2-3 months to election, everywhere we don't get at least momentum and starting wait and then now we don't get people them. We don't even get the agents then pull the agents then now we go for represent we. So we go with the now system, you don't go begin former, we know the wait. So at the camp for about 2 months, make us steady and settle a lot of things them, and then we get with convention I have back. Because this is where it starts. And I will invite you, at least your radio station can cover them. So as soon as we get a meeting, executive meeting, we'll get a date. We go put them out. And then after the convention, now when I go, we go really begin this campaign. You know, sell me vision to the people and the Wisconsin Salon and the hope where the people need now that country. They don't be so hopeless right now. Why won't go give them back? And so, really, a way forward for Kamarimba, and I don't tell you so. I do a small interview back then days there with Mustafa. He say, you know, one thing, we know they even hide your strategies. I say, because I don't. Me, I not get secret when it comes to Salon. If you want if my idea, definitely better the country. You know, like when I'm inside, they give money. Then they sensitize the APC for go give people the money. It's okay.
And we get another caller. Let's bring this caller in. Before we go, left you. Yes, caller, what's in your name and who's are you the call from, sir?
Thank you very much, Abraham. My name is Lawrence Sakoka. Right now, I call from the UK.
Yes, Lawrence, we contribute to as always. You can go ahead, sir.
Yeah, thank you very much. I'll propose a question to you, guest. I don't listen to the show from the start. I guess you don't present a lot of which you go do in a salon, up to a point clearly. But my question is basically this, sir. I want to know which is your mission for Sierra Leone. Your mission now for change Sierra Leone, or your mission now for be president of Sierra Leone?
Now, your question that?
Yeah, now the question and based on the answer, then obviously.
Okay,
we'll
okay. Thank you, my brother Lawrence. I mean, okay, one. Okay. If within a mission, I not get a mission.
No.
Me okay. Vision, I come. Me actual, I want be president before I change salon. I'm not able to change salon from where I am now. Any change you do now, it will be a minute change. And in governance, you get for day in a strategic position where you go able handle policies them, where you go able change certain directory of the country. You go able then have that capacity there for able make a change. When I make the, you see most leaders then where they born, not that vision that they get. Because you don't get a vision, but how are we able to implement this vision? Now, how and when I go there in a position, why are we able to do that? You know, so yes, me, if I just like, go back to just a layman, my mission now for be president and my vision now for change alone.
Okay. Now, thank you very much for your answer. The reason I ask this question, now because one of the things that we talk about, you refer to yourself as a presidential candidate. And currently, you're not a party leader. As you said, for don't see Sierra Leone, when they do elections, now like 2-3 months, campaign time, next they declare. And then each party, they say now, now this person, now in a we presidential candidate. So up until that point, you're not correct for the talk, refer to yourself as a presidential candidate. Now the reason I need important and the reason make her ask me first question about whether you mission are for change Sierra Leone or whether or not for be president of Sierra Leone, because I get for commend you. The reason I commend you now because you don't create a vehicle, whether you political party, we can bring change to Sierra Leone. So then the every single Sierra Leonean for commend you for that one day. Anybody we able for go through the system, we know Sierra Leone, we know how Sierra Leone they operate, we know how difficult it is to get things done in Sierra Leone. And believe me, you, when people they've been say you na another Mohamed Bangura, the reason we make them they say that is because Sierra Leonean, we get this habit for lose courage halfway through. We can begin with some mission and then we lose courage halfway through and can just to waste some money before we face, and then we lose courage and then we do other things. So now many people that try for point this finger at you and ask you that question, you whether or not that's yourself they try for do. Because when you come on them kind of forums they ask, so people then they will listen, where you they inspire. We want to go beyond somebody like you, but then get that thing at the back of their mind for say this guy, so he for real or not for real. Now, that make I ask you that first question, whether you want for change Sierra Leone or whether you want for be president of Sierra Leone. They are two different things. They're two different things. And somebody like you now, with all due respect, we don't deny this lofty position of having created a political party in Sierra Leone, and you don't begin to, like you say, establish that brand there. You need for focus, me believe, say you need for focus as well as the presidency. You need for focus on strengthening that vehicle the way you don't create, because that vehicle they ultimately with like the political party now in get for give you that power day if God say that you get for get and for be president. Now why is that critical? It is critical because politics now funny thing. In as much as you want to change the union, you get this vehicle right now, you yourself might come across somebody one day where you or yourself might say, this person might be make a better president than myself. And that's where true leadership and humility come in. For less money within that position, they're able to step aside and say, let this person go forward and do this job because they can do a better job. So they are the employ you, Mr. I know I called your name wrong, Mr. Camaravile. I hope I don't get that wrong. I employ you for ensure that your focus is on changing Sierra Leone. Firstly, understand the distinction between changing Sierra Leone and being president of Sierra Leone, and focus on the other one now. Because right now, you don't already change Sierra Leone. You don't change Sierra Leone because you don't take a political party where you claim, say, you are basically straight up. You want to do what you say you want to do. You're not like a lot of Sierra Leone politicians really cross carpet left, right, city, fatah, and just continue to deceive the people. we tie into the last point we even talk about, which is this third party business. Me, I don't talk about third parties since 2001. I've been a proponent of a third party. I don't get into a debate with you on air about that, why a third party can or cannot win. But if you say that right now, my own suggestion to you would be that you defeat your own purpose. Because whether you like it or not, whether you're humble enough or accept them or not, your political party is, for all intents and purposes, potentially a third party. And if you say third party not a win, it means you say you don't stand a chance. So by default, why should we follow you? If you say your focus is on being president, if you come and you can't tell me on this international air, global air, that you don't believe a third party can win, and you want to convince us that you are number one or number two, we're not buying it. We're not going to buy it because APC is currently, based on last election and ongoing elections, get more votes than your party, and SFV get more votes than your party. So when they talk on politically, for be a third party, now you for don't garner the third most votes. That's it. So you are third, fourth, fifth, maybe somewhere along those lines, but you cannot come and defeat your own purpose by saying third party no go win. So we're not going able to follow you, Mr. Kamarabai. Yeah? So at the end of the day, I know they have a go at you. I basically commend you, first of all, for creating a party. I also suggest to you that you now try to reach out and entertain that thought of actually getting into that position. Because when you think about it, when you get into a position of power, the political party itself gets a lot of power. There are lots of positions that people do in political parties. We make them very influential. And the one thing that a lot of people forget, particularly in Sierra Leone, our oppositions, they forget their primary duty. And the primary duty now for keep the government of the day to account at all times. At all times. So one of the policies we need to push forward is that Sierra Leone forget an official shadow cabinet, an official shadow cabinet. Because what we see now in Sierra Leone is politicians in the opposition parties, all of them, moving from either election to election, election to election. They focus on presidential candidates. They don't focus on doing their work the rest of the time. So all I'm saying to you is, well done to set up a political party, given the environment that exists in Sierra Leone. We know how the legal system deals. We know how every system deals in Sierra Leone, influenced by, touched by, tarnished by, tainted by some form of corruption. We know that one day. So for you get to the point where they make you party, they will work out all over the country and do all that. Every single Sierra Leone need for commend you. You of yourself, you need for embrace their factions. The final word will be, the final question, if it's going to be a question, will be, you don't ever entertain the thought of coming together with some of these other smaller parties, bringing all these people together, let we get one proper, focused third party in Sierra Leone. We will not get right now, sir.
Yes, Bolo, you can ask your question again, just the last part, because we lost some at that time.
Okay, thank you very much. The final question is just whether MKM don't consider linking up, merging with the other smaller parties, then they will create one potent third force, really. That's the question.
MKM, you get the question?
No, you break up. I'm not hearing nothing.
Okay, I'm sorry again, Bolo. Please, you can ask the question again.
Yeah, no problem. I say the question is whether MKM don't consider merging with other parties. You know, so we can get 2-3 parties come together for create a single force. Like in the UK right now, different parties are talking about that based on Brexit, and for reacts to that one. So I wonder if you'd ever consider that one, if you could entertain that kind of idea.
Yeah, I think somebody would ask me that question.
And create one potent force.
No, this is different, MKM. This is not a coalition. This they talk about like all the other small parties, then come one, then build one party
now
with one aim.
Now that has been built. I even cite example, say CDP. One party right now, so we don't begin initial talks for that.
Oh,
for
okay.
Can't join we. Yeah,
okay.
I'm open to that.
All right. Yeah, well done. That's good.
I'm open to that. I'm really open.
All right. I know, say you get programmed today, and thank you very much, Lawrence from UK. I know, say MKM get programmed today, and we get for left arm just now, make it a go. But let we come with the last person. Yes, caller. What is your name and who are you the call from? Yes, caller. Your name and who are you the call from? I think we get problem with this caller, yeah. But he don't dey on hold for quite a while. The caller don't dey on hold for quite a while. I was yes, definitely he don't dey on hold for quite a while. But tell me small about your program tonight.
Honestly, in a town hall meeting, I can normally hold meetings with because my folks thinking get monthly meetings I can hold back member meeting that which I go for continue, cause they are for the next couple of months. But today I just want to work newly because a lot of people they want to reach out to me. They want to know me, they want to see what's in a division and all of that. So I just get a town hall meeting. I will get forgetter every month. Next month again, I get one. And then I will get one back in September before I go. So I go for the maybe more than that, Chef, because I plan for go get one California. Na LA and San Jose, and I plan back for New York. So I'll go for one Google town meeting them for low. We get more supporters them and members them for can join. And because people they need for know and are you vision, then buy them before you come. And town hall meeting are the right way. Even while they upline they na salon, na town hall meeting are a good meeting. Because when somebody asks question, and I make a glad for them at your radio station. You know, we ask questions, they know more. They, if not speech are right for can't talk, you know, now me they talk no more than clap, you call nobody. And that politics, they don't use to in a salon. They can't clip, or why you say, one people, one country, they talk to the left. They know they get opportunity, even honorable, them for going to the constituency, for go old town hall meeting, and they need one. So this new politics, when they practice, people they admire. I remember what go hold one meeting now. One
MKM, I want all you this month. We don't get the caller again. Let us see. Yes, caller, your name and who say you the call from?
Yes, me,
Senesi Brema, the call from first. Yes, Senesi Brema, go ahead. What are your question for MKM?
Well, actually, not to question because from where you put this flyer, I've been run for make a kind of listen to this program. And of course, I've been listening to most of the interviews that are 98.1 now. What me new contribution we new one for the MKM? You don't really try. You don't do some of the things and we some of we feel see if we get any kind of people here, we go for good change alone. It's what you talk. It's only you mean them, and you hope, and we hope see. You did not the right direction. Let God help you. Because we don't see people where they talk past you, where they come at the end of the day and the same suit. The way out the country they right now, they look for somebody where all what you talk for make it can like can happen. Because one like we are disappointed with some of we honorables and ministers within the power right now. Most of them don't have the diaspora. Excuse me. Most of them, they don't have the diaspora. We don't see no change. No nothing. That's why they go talk, they give a symbol. Look what is happening. They make them, they give them ministerial positions. Look what is happening. They're not able to create one impact. One impact. So what do you need to therefore advise you, MKM? Now, I want you to concentrate on the local people. Now, the problem is where make people, they look at you this kind of way. Plenty of people won't come on board, but everywhere is MKM. You're doing a radio, you're doing an outside, you stand outside. I want you to look for sincere people, people who want change in the country. Bring them come on board. Although, yes, I know you don't learn from a very a very good example where you take the drama near you, now David wants to snap like it. I want to make it go out and fishing. People will get vision for change salon. People will get vision for form a third force. people will get vision where one sees Sierra Leone be like a paradise. Not for that one where they say, look, they get 50 more years or they get 42 more years. Not for the kind of people they do. People, I'm not saying it's not easy for change a country. Rome was not built in a day. But at least letting people begin to see some difference. And there is one thing I want to advise you, Kambarimba. You message we give out to people. You get for CC whatever promise you give. If you, at the end of the day you can't get a parliamentary seat, all you can do in power, I will make you fulfill them because most of the politicians, the way they talk, what they talk, what they do, look and they don't. What in this particular government they talk, where people then buy to them, what they do today, look and they don't. Salon politics, people then there, where they're in the defense. Now, there are people then there you go out for look at. People then there, where they don't get party, go out and pushing them, come back in back. Some of we, they listen you. Some of we, they admire you. The effort where you make. You don't arrange on the money, you don't make press release, but at least let we get somebody where they buy you, where we think it's sincere. You go begin to see people they come on board. And whosoever they be you, and I want to make you aware of this, make sure say people waiting at the diaspora, not bring the camp too much on board, give them positions. Because people don't learn from this experience what they get right now at the country. That one-fourth of the ministers, deputy ministers, and the parliamentarians, they all be done in the diaspora. They don't let people they suffer. And they don't get anything for pointers. Even to some people they waiting up where they head parasitas. They don't get anything for pointers. Some of what they talk so we don't learn from experience. Will be the very good side, but because of people that come out say, I don't learn this, you go careful, all kinds of take certificates, and you start to see and wait here for this last appointment. People that go take certificates. People that keep here do not go take certificate. At the end of the day, they go get a good position. And they will create any impact. So my only advice I get, I don't get any question for you. My only advice I get, be very careful with whosoever is drawn near you and make sure say you get the grassroots. People within that particular constituency where, elect, get money, but at least if he's loyal to you, make sure say the time with the award symbol, give them people them day where they're the ground. Don't begin to go see this person, they don't then America for 30 years, this person, don't then France, you get this. Don't we forget about that because now they all learn disappoint we. Now look for local people where they will know the problem of the people in the country. If we get them people, they believe you, people are forgotten after chicken about Meso TV. Because they know say whatever money government disbursed to them, they are for do exactly what the people they want. They're not the people that talk, the people their problems. But we don't get the politicians the way they're sorry for the people there. They always put themselves first. You get some politicians or parliamentarians from where they make their they go to parliament, they're not ever going to the constituency team. The other thing here is if you come in by you take a study. Look at most of the parliamentarians, they're waiting at the east, where they be today. They all know who's now, they don't go now the west. They all know, they don't go, coach, they pick them. Place them, move people, they get what time. They all know what they They all know what western. And they don't give them symbol, they don't go to parliament. It's like next thing now. Then people, they're not in the class. They don't move. They don't change location. They all say they want to move. So this is some of the message okay. That we preach to people.
All right, thank so you very much. Thank you very much. Yes, MKM.
Hello?
Yes, MKM. You don't hear you waiting in the caller, don't
question,
you?
I mean, really, but now only one correction, one game. I know you're fishing people. Politics, the right people are then drawn to you. Like, we get ideas and so. Me can't join me. It takes one for build a village. Me don't start. So if you're in Murray, like, we, I see sincerity, I see honesty in them. Me can't join. I will really call me. Me say, you know what? They can't begin this process now. They can't get other people involved. Politics, you know, they go draw people and people in the country, you. And then, like, wait, you can advise them. They will watch them, maybe people they encounter with. But what you talk so, ADP and Kamarimba, now two things we believe. They are the grassroots, the people. Now that's what they represent right now. And I make it, you see, in the premises, are they up and down? I know they sleep, are they trying? Because I want to reach out to the the least Sierra Leonean way out there, we not feel say then care about them. So my brother, you come on board. I see the passion way they talk. He's a leader, so he just take no more mind for say, you know what? Mr. One can lead. Like help this man look and lead. So I hope himself join me. The way Lala Mintoka called me in Australia too yesterday. Instead of being said not to politician, but he admire me, he respect me, and he one day on board. So my brother, and I think the caller, I hope he will get a number from you or he follow me on Facebook. And then we go talk, yeah? I appreciate him.
Okay, me last question for you before I left you for go for your event tonight. And the question can say for ask you what you know about other political parties, then, but this say is especially for NDA. I think themselves just installed somebody as the flag bearer. And what do you think about that person they envision? If you feel say Unao too, they share the same vision.
Honestly, I don't know about that person's vision yet. I know him. I don't talk to them last year sometimes. We don't share much to me yet. So hopefully we'll talk in future. But in a man way, we always be determined, say, if time reach for even work together, we'll go work together. And I will go to the same primary school, Nakono, and he's like a brother to me. So I hope one day now we'll talk with it all, become leader of the party. But before he try for vie for the party. But now they don't make it now. I think we go talk. I go for go Atlanta today. Hopefully we'll meet to talk. I'll go the next week.
Okay. This one game they not go do for this talk. We go get for schedule another one. And what are your last word to all the listening public right now?
I mean last word you take every leader. Follow, make a difference. You know, sometimes and then we get all the ideas in our living room, in our bedroom. Now we social gathering them, but we know they put them in action. Especially when they out in their country there. You know, I'm just one tell people and say, trust me, you don't need to be a scientist. You don't need to get PhD. So make a difference. All it takes now that will. For just saying, you know what, I need to make a difference to the people of this country. I need to make a difference in my country. So, my last one really, whoever they listen, ask you God, this legacy you want left as a human being. You just want to work all your life and retire, you see, don't? Or you want to make a difference for make your country be proud, like say, an advanced country this. You know, look at what's in the happiness on the other African country, and I look Tanzania. It just takes somebody, the people away. So, dear, wherever they listen, actually go and try for come on board. If not to myself, find somewhere else. This is how you're able to make a difference. Now, with the word that, I want to tell you plenty, thank you. God bless you. And I tell the my brother and I, this station here may continue. Indeed, they do a fabulous work, especially even the link, the 98.1 to the diaspora and them. Tell them plenty, thank you. And wish them the best. And I will come back to the station before I go back now.
Thank you very much, MKM. And we wish you all the best for tonight.